floor is quaking like it's gonna go down. Steaming engines seem to be waking, raffle and aching from deep underground. Crystalline cry, shaking the quiet sky, echoing far, echoing wide. Was it just a silent goodbye from a heart bound and tied, tempered and fired and tried? Hear that rumbling, this fateful wind, with towers crumbling. There's gonna be a moment of time when you take on. just reading, cause I'm staring up in awe at the starry sky. There's an engine humming, and it's brewing with a coal that I just can't fight. Like a piston drumming, I can feel my weary heart on the cold tonight. And I begin to find it looking up. Things are looking up. And I can't quit grinning since the lightning's struck. Cause the whole world is finally looking up. I would brave the open sea with you just to be by your side. I would rise through raging water, get the bins and half a cent for a doctor. What a spell I'm under. I've been smiling. While I hear the last ships leaving, mighty soon the Omega is her name. She will rescue poor sailors who have foundered here so long, and she'll bear them o'er the raging till the beams fairly burst with joyful strain, because the last one comes home to praise his name. Burn each old house down with your merciful flame. Won't you burn out all the sin and pain, till every cornerstone sings the glad refrain to see New Canaan arise from what remains. Like the cool balm of Gilead that can heal the sickest soul, he can ransom those already sold. He will buy back the chains and make us whole until the last sheep is safely in the fold. Light each deception so we'll see
Did you hear a crystalline cry shaking the quiet sky, echoing far, echoing wide? Or was it just a silent goodbye from a heart bound and tied, tempered and fired and dry? Wonder when there's gonna be I stood apart and alone under the daytime moon, looking way down into the sky. Was it just my screaming white bones or Gabriel's clarion horn? Open and undenied. Fire of heaven, it sink or swim, by lightning ribbon, by grace we're in a just wonder wind. There's gonna be a rolling and tumbling new day coming. Once I stood apart and alone under the daytime moon, looking way down into the sky. Was it just my screaming white bones or Gabriel's clarion horn? Open and undenied. Fire of heaven, it sink or swim, by lightning ribbon, by grace we're in a just wonder wind. There's gonna be a rolling and tumbling new day coming. It'll be the living in. There's gonna be a rolling and tumbling new day coming. It'll be the living in.
Thank you.
I've been laid down and rose up again. I got the over attorney. Yes, I'm over, and I am laid down and rose up again.
Thank you. soars, just as my heart praises you and me here. Proof loves the wondrous force. Tumbling down comes the waters, tickling every stone. Grumbling gravity falters.
The wickedest born from cold. FFV stands for Fast Flying Vestibule. That means a train. Along came the FFV, the swiftest on the line, running on the Cedo Road, just 20 minutes behind, running on to Suffield. Quarters on the line, receiving their strict orders from a station just behind. Georgie's mother came to him with a bucket on her arm. She said, "My darling son, trying to make lost time, but if you run your engine right, you'll get there just on time." Up the track she darted, into a rock she crashed, upside down the engine turned. Firebox door, the flames were rolling high, but I'm proud to be born as an engineer and see no road to die. The doctor said to Georgie, "My darling boy, be still, your life may e'er be saved. God's blessed will." "Oh no," cried George, "this will not do. I'd rather die so free. I'm willing to die for the engine I love. 143. The doctor said to Georgie, "Your life cannot be murdered upon a railway and laid in the lonesome grave. His face was covered up with blood, his eyes they could not see." And the very last words poor Georgie cried were, "Nearer, my God, to thee."
Lord, I'm 500 miles from my home. I fell on it.